gonna remake your film from the inside out, Willard.
Man, this whole place is a big bag of dicks. Say hello to my little friend.
Maybe I should have cast you in the space lab. You would have made a marvelous brute. I mean, you're certainly fat enough to fit the costume.
That's what I'm talking about.
If it isn't the fat man all by his lonesome. Oh, don't worry. We've got plenty of villains that are just dying to sink their teeth into you.
Oof. What the hell happened around here?
Batman can get used to it. Ta-da!
You in the space lab. You would have made a marvelous brute. I mean, you're certainly fat enough to fit the costume.
This reminds me of this one time at band camp. Nah, not really. That gets me one step closer to me. And that just sounds weird. A cake. Oh, damn it, now I want cake. This is really fucking weird, Kev.
Okay, now it's clear that I've been in this damn movie way too long.
I'm you, man. I'm you from the future, only slightly thinner. You just need to know that we're gonna kick Willard's ass, okay? Oh, and be nice to Sally, Jay, Andre, and Poindexter. They're just here to help.
Well, who the hell are they,
Kev? Oh, my friend, you're gonna find out. Just sit back and enjoy the ride, Kev. About time for a candy run, don't you think? Chapter one.
Dude, we've been a fan of Wilder films for years, man, since we were kids. When a new Wilder film was out, it was like this stuff.
Ugh, this place just keeps getting worse.
Wow.
got to be a real mind job.
That'll do, zombie. That'll do. This is where it all started.
Thank you for hearing me. You didn't have to do that.
Woo-hoo! Weight limit my ass. Fuck the diet, I need some perk candy. Chapter 2. I gotta get me one of those. Yeah. Fuck the diet. I need some perk candy.
I'm Fat Man.
Ooh, I gotta get me one of those.
This one's gonna blow your mind, Kev, but don't worry, man. This nightmare's almost over.
What the hell does this mean?
Wait, where's Jay? No way. Not Jay. I don't understand. Wait, this is Jay. This is me and Jay.
No. No, no. This has got to be a fucking mistake. I didn't kill him. I couldn't have killed him. Oh, man. Oh, Jay, man. Jay, I just got to... I got to get out of here. I got to find Jay. Jay!
That'll do.
the hell even builds a place like this? Willard, you are a sad, strange little man.
That was rather boring. You had died in that scene.
I'm always
you would have had something to work with.